Hey, so today I'm going to be doing the LED art challenge, and if you don't know what that is, it's where I turn on random color LED lights. I'm going to be doing red because I feel like that's the hardest to see in, and I want this to be the hardest it possibly can be, because why not? This originated on TikTok, I believe. Don't come for me if I'm wrong. That's where I saw it first, so that's what I'm gonna do today. And I want to bring more art to my channel because that's a part of my life that I don't really share a lot other than my website. I started off with a sketch. I didn't record me doing it because proportions is a process for me. So this is the sketch. Yeah, it's a little rough, but we're just gonna go with it. And I'm gonna be using colored pencils today and also paint, possibly. So, without further ado, let's get started. I literally have no idea what these colors are at all because these are like kind of new for me. So, this is already a challenge. Let's get started.
So because I'm not the brightest, the focus on the camera is gonna go in and out for a while, but I end up switching the cameras so it doesn't do that. So just bear with me until I change it. Thank you. Enjoy the video.
They all look the same. The only color I know for a fact is this one because I recently did a colored pencil drawing and I use this one a lot. That's kind of cheating, but don't care. I'm trying to find a brown. I'm gonna take these. I need like a dark brown, but I cannot find one. This looks like a blue. Okay. I'm gonna set these aside. This is gonna suck. I already can tell. Oh, I need. Hold on. I need to erase it a little bit first. So how are you guys? Like, what's up? How's your quarantine going? Let me know in the comments because I'm genuinely curious and I have nothing better to do than read comments. So leave me a comment and tell me how you are. Like I said in my last video, my quarantine has been boring, but I think everyone's going through the same thing right now. Just stay home, stay safe, and try to get your mind off of things by drawing or doing some exercises in your backyard. I don't know what you like to do. Just go crazy. Oh, I cannot see that at all. This is awful. I already hate this. I have been trying my best to stay as active as I possibly can on social media, but again, life is just confusing. Social media can be confusing at times, and I'm going through, like, I have a lot of things planned and things I want to do, but finding the time to do them and also making it something that I genuinely love doing and that I am, like, proud to put out is very difficult. Like, I love what I do most of the time, but when things I love to do by myself, if that makes any sense. I feel most creative when I'm in my room alone or creating pictures, and most of the pictures that have been very successful of mine have been ones that I've done by myself in my own room alone. That's something I love doing, but at the same time, it's not something I'm going to share with the world, if that makes sense, because I love doing that on my own time, and like most of the time when I do them, it's for like a school project or class, photography class, and I can't find the time to film it, or I do have time to film it, but I just rather do it by myself so I can get the work done, do other homework or whatever, and that's the problem I'm facing right now. I love creating content. Like, every time I make a video, I'm like, why did I stop doing this in the first place? Like, I love doing this. It, like, I have a genuine passion for creating content and just creating in general. Like, that's my whole brand. That's what I live by and what I love doing. But again, it takes a lot of time. And I'm a perfectionist, and if it's not perfect and 100% of what I want, I don't want to post it. I don't want to show it until it is completely 100% what I want it to be. Like, I have so many projects right now, and I know I've said that like a million times, but I have so many projects right now that could be put out like now, but I don't want to put them out right now because they're not what I want them to be. And that's my whole problem, is that I'm such a perfectionist to the point where it's like ruining, or not ruining things, it's just that I feel that like it needs more time to grow. I need to put more time into it in order for me to feel like it's even considerable to put out into the world, if that makes any sense. But I don't know, I'm all over the place, as you can tell. I'm having a battle in my head where I'm like, Jenna, you need to put out content. Jenna, you need to put out content. Because like, I love doing it. Like, I genuinely love putting up content and creating content just to enjoy doing it. I don't put out content because I want to get successful. I want to like gain so many subscribers. I want to make all this money. Like, no, that's not the reason I do it. I do it because I genuinely enjoy it. And I want to grow in my craft and like become so much more than what I already am. I'm not saying that I'm a big deal right now, like, because I'm clearly not. Like, I'm just a small town girl. I hate saying that, but like I'm a small town girl that lives kind of in the middle of nowhere, just creating in her room because she loves to do it. And I wish I could get out and push the content, create so much more than I ever have before. Especially like right now, I feel so inspired. I can't get myself to do it because I want everything I do to be huge. I want it to have a purpose. I want it to have meaning. But here's the thing, everything that I want to do could take forever to do. And that's the problem, is that I want everything to be big and have a purpose and have a meaning, but not everything is gonna be like that. Like, this video was just an idea I came up with out of the whim, just to put content out. And like, am I gonna be happy with the video? We'll have to see when I'm editing it. Like, right now I love the idea, but is it gonna be my favorite idea I've ever done? Probably not. But yet I still love the video and I'm still loving doing this right now. Like, I'm having so much fun drawing this right now, even though this is probably very wrong. Other than these two colors that I know for a fact are peach and tan, these other colors are questionable. Anyways, back to the video. I need to find a lip color. With this one, I'm getting so many notifications about my new video, so if you haven't seen that video, go check it out, link somewhere up there. Oh, this is not right. Oh no, I don't know what color this is, and I can tell you these colors do not go together. So my whole goal for my channel right now is just to push content, even if it's something that isn't to my standards. Like, I'm always gonna put out content that I'm proud of, and I live by that. I will never not do that. I want to put out more content of just my life and just who I am, let alone like just photography behind the scenes in just art videos. I want to put out like me, because like this is my channel. I want it to be me. I want everything that I do to be unconditionally me and nothing else. Face is definitely not colored in, but I cannot tell where anything is. On another note, I just want to say thank you to the people that like have been supporting me through literally everything. And even when I don't post for like months, people are still on like my Instagram and like commenting and like supporting. Like, I really appreciate you. You really keep me going. Although like this is something I love to do, it's my personal like quote unquote therapy, but it's still fun and like exciting to see like, oh, someone commented on my picture that I spent so much time doing. It's a cool feeling to put out content and see people's reactions, see people's smiles, and see people just like excited about what you do. And it's just, it's a feeling I will forever like be obsessed with and love. Like, that's the reason I do what I do, other than I just love to do it in general. So why not share it with people? Is seeing people's reactions and seeing people happy. Making people happy is by far my favorite thing in the whole entire world.
This is my pan palette. We're not gonna talk about how dirty it is. We're not gonna talk about it. I'm gonna take some white. Oh, this is not white. I can tell by the texture. She looks like she has a mullet. Please, or like raccoon hat. Please, Jenna editing, put in a picture. I love that for her. Really use these. Oh, I like that. I'm gonna make a full background, because like, why not? Now I'm gonna take some white, I think, and just add some highlights. I think I'm done. Again, not my best work. I will admit that. But you never know, maybe I got the colors all right. I know I got two colors right, and that's the skin. And like, that's it.
I've not looked at it yet. Yikes. Oh my god, she...
The lips, I don't know if you can see this.
Like, that is like blue. I don't even know what color I used. Like, not the best, but also not the worst. The outline's pretty good. I think that's orange though.
Gotta say, that's probably not the best part of it, because the background, I don't even know.
Is this my best work? Absolutely not. Like, from afar, it just looks like her head is cut off. And from up close, it also looks like her head is just cut off. But it's kind of cool, kind of abstract. The background is like something I would never do. I don't hate this, surprisingly. Like, I know it's ugly, like it's ugly, but it's kind of cool in a way. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe and comment down below what you want to see from me. And just tell me how your quarantine's going. Like I said before, I'm interested to see what you guys are doing. And if you're doing something creative, let me know. If you're not doing something creative, let me know. And follow me on all my socials at Creating by Jenna on Instagram, TikTok, and I think that's it. I'm trying to post a lot more on my blog on my website, which is creatingbyjenna.com. So if you want to go check that out, you can. You don't have to, but that's where all of my art is, like everything. So if you want to see all of it, is where to go. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Bye.